SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to screen record iPhone. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to create a screen recording on your iPhone, then the first thing you need to do is enable an option for the Control Center. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and selecting Control Center. Then you can scroll down again and tap the green plus button to the left of Screen Recording. That's going to put that into the Included Control section at the top of this menu. So now we can exit out of here. Now we just need to open the Control Center, which you can do by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen. Here you're going to find this button that looks like a circle inside of another circle. That's the screen recording button. So to start the screen recording, you just need to tap that, which is going to start a 3 second countdown. And then once the screen recording is active, you'll see that the clock icon has a red oval around it. So then you just need to do whatever you want it to screen record. And when you're done, you can tap this up here, and then you can touch the stop button to stop the screen recording. If you want to see the screen recording, you can just open the Photos app, and then you can go to the screen recording album, where you'll see the screen recording videos that you've taken. Now you'll notice that when you do a screen recording like this, there isn't going to be any audio. So if you would like to have audio on your screen recording, then we need to go back to the Control Center. But rather than just tapping the screen recording button, we're going to hold it. That's going to bring up this menu, and you just need to touch this microphone button at the bottom to turn it on. And now when you start the screen recording, it's going to record audio using the microphone on the device.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.